put it on impact filter, which is basically, I think, how would you describe it? I can't describe it because I'm just in so much agony. After bloody climbing up the fucking hill, and there's more to go, and I'm just dying. And nobody cares, and nobody loves me. Jesus has abandoned me. Oh, I can't go any further. I'm drawing on all the weakness I possess. Oh, little baby, retarded granny steps. Oh, mother of mercy. See, I don't know if it's a good idea to bother to have the impact shit. Oh, there's lots and lots of little mushrooms there. Oh, it hurts. It hurts, mummy. Oh, mama. 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 Up the stairs. Oh my God. I should have left my wallet behind. It's too full and I should have bloody well emptied it. I should have emptied my bells too into my wallet. Oh, the excruciating pain beyond. Not even a woman in labour could possibly ever imagine how much pain I am going through at the moment. Worse, 1,000 times worse than childbirth. Oh, or going to it, which is 1,000 times worse than childbirth, going to it, having a dump, damn good, bottied up. Oh shit, I think that's some real poos. Right, I must remember to step in that. Oh, God. Remember to step in the human poos. I think that is human shit. Oh, I'm so lucky to have found a pile of human shit. Oh. Some disgusting filthy swine. So obviously pulled their panties down and took a dump. Which is okay. So close to civilization, but so far oh my god, why have you forsaken me? The cars out here, they're actually blue and quite strikingly blue. The two in front of me are blue. Wow, there's a bloody whole line of them. Oh, I don't know. Oh, I feel like going up and then down. Oh, I'm going back. I'm dropping off my wallet and then I might cut back. I'm so rooted. So deep rooted. I cannot believe how goddamn rooted I actually am. I can't believe how rooted. Oh. Why am I so rooted? Oh. Unbelievable retardation. So fucking rude. Oh, fucking Christ, I am so rooted. So deeply gutted, so fucking rammed in the body. Oh. Oh, I don't even know where the hell I am. Oh. Lost all touch of reality because I'm so rooted, so deeply gashed in the intestines. Oh, I don't even know what street this is. A lot of pungers there. Oh. Oh, damn mother of God. Oh. So close to death, and if I die, no one will care. That's so sad and so tragic, but so true. Oh, it's mud on my creases. Oh. There's no paths down there, I don't think. Oh, looky, someone's done some work on it. God. Oh, I think my shirt's got a hole in it. Oh, fuck. I think that's a driveway to someone's house. No, maybe it's back to the, what does it say, to Prince of Wales Park. Tawatawa Reserve South Coast. The hell does that mean? I love those. Oh, fuck. I can't even remember what I was saying. I'm so tired and so deeply rooted, so gutted in the body. The skeins of trees, the play of light on nature, the beauty of Satan's creation. It's like being rooted in the body. There seems to be a seat. Oh. I think this might have to be an R18. But yeah, I don't know. Back here again. Mother of God, how long's it been? It's been 11 and a half months. Oh, God. Oh, that's unkind. Oh. Take it slow. Oh, everything hurts. Ah, it hurts so bad. Oh, beside myself with. Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking hell. Round again. It's cold, a little teeny, rainy but cold. It's not too bad anymore. It's not really all that pleasant. I don't like it. It's shitty. Oh. That's a lot of light there. Oh God. Coming to here. Not done. Oh. No. Ah. How long has it been? And a stream and a can. And how long has it been? 16 minutes. Good. No, it doesn't actually. It doesn't feel good. It feels bad. It feels ill. It's hard to describe. It's a cross between going toilet and giving birth. Must be a bit cold. Oh, I threatened going back, but I didn't. And now I feel tired again. It's no water. No water. Sloshy and sludgy. I've got traps everywhere. Oh God. I made it. Yay. Down. I don't know. Go down. Oh, it's 20.